Mount Etna has surged into life in Sicily, spewing giant orange fountains of lava into the air. Despite being visible from as far away as Catania and Taormina, experts say this latest eruption is not dangerous. The airport at Catania is still open and operating.